Okay, the drink we're about to make is called the Dyer. Go ahead and fill up a glass with ice. And measure out 2 ounces of spiced rum. There's one. And two. And follow that up with 2 ounces of tonic water. And last thing we'll add is a splash of orange juice. All right. Now, let's get our spoon. Go ahead and stir it up. And the last thing that we'll do is just garnish it with a lime. So I've got a lime here. And let's find a good one, nice fresh looking lime. And put that on there. Add a straw. And bottoms up.